どうか無事で。おう、狼か。だ、そうじゃ。
竜の必ず手に。
あ、頼む。
もし、お主、キラキラ光る宝乞い、それを持てば、ぞ。お主よ、我は恋、長い時を育ちと共にある老いぼれぬ恋にの良き心がけ褒めてとらす。また鱗持っておいでや。もし持て。ここ持っておいでや。
あんた、用がなけ、もうすぐ、屍は山とつき。
やるのは愚か。力のためなら己すらって。そうよな。
時にせきわめたか。
は。
おお、赤炉、褒美じゃ。 し。ジジイはここにいろと。時にお主と九郎の不死立ちの戦、不死立ちの戦を
切りました。
そうか、迷わず。
くし。
いや。
Okay, so yeah, there is no True Monk fight. I forgot that I did not record. Okay, so PS4, great system, one of the best systems ever made. I did not discover OBS until sometime after this game. All I relied on recording was my PS4 Pro. Oh, well, Pro. I have PS4, PS4 Pro, whatever. They have the same recording system. And I did the same mistake I did against the corrupted monk fight. There's a cheese method. I was having trouble against this fight. There's a cheese method. I didn't even record some of my fight against him. But there's this cheese method that you can do in which you get up on top of a tree and you look down and you get to see him and you get to actually jump on him and have a death blow. He has three freaking phases, three circles. He has, I believe, he has like one or two and then he has one after that because he's immortal. You have to kill him with the mortal blade. And so you're able to do that, like right here. This is the branch that you jump on, one of the branches. I think I did this just to explain what I did, because I was so upset that I didn't record. And you see him, and once you see the red, you jump on him, and you do the death blow. You take away one of his circles. He has three, like I said. And I was having trouble against him. I didn't even record my attempts against him. I didn't even expect to beat him. I was just trying it out. Like, I was trying against the Corrupted Monk. I was just trying out, and I was able to do it. And I was like, oh my gosh. So what you have to do on PS4, you're able to record the final 15 minutes of the game, of gameplay. You have to press the record button once. The record button is the three lines. It's the select, what is technically the select button. And you press that once. Then you go down to record gameplay, and it records your final 15 minutes. If you press it, and then you press it again, you lose. If you press it in succession really quick, you start recording, but you lose the final 15 minutes. If you press it once, and then you accidentally press it again, like I tend to do sometimes, you lose the final 15 minutes. You have to be very careful. And my dumb mind, I either did in succession, which would make sense why I recorded the final little sliver of each fight. The Corrupted Monk, I got his death, and the True Corrupted Monk, I just got that he gave me the statue, whatever, that you just saw. I'm really upset right now. I think my original plan was to scrap this gameplay to upload it. That's why I only uploaded three episodes, and I was just gonna replay it at some point. But I forgot all about that, and I was like, yeah, let me just upload. I mean, it's my first time playing it. You know, there's nothing like playing it for the first time. You know, I'm a noob, and this is only my second From Software game. I had just played Bloodborne a while ago, and I loved it. And this is my second one. It's really hard. It's the hardest one of all of them. Since then, I played Dark Souls, Elden Ring, and Demon's Souls Remake. So yeah. But anyways, so that's the story. I apologize. There's no True Monk fight. I'm going to re-upload these fights later on. But yeah. Anyways, let's get back to it. Like I said, I'm just bummed out. I'm just really bummed out. I forgot that I didn't record it. All right. Thanks, you guys. Bye.
もしお若いお人、お若いお人、宮の貴族たちは若い性器吸いたくて吸いたくて、
ああ
特にこの先宮の貴族ん先に進むなら。
Thank you.
なぜ俺に。
お若いお人に人
なんだ。
父のことです。我が父は貴族になりましたが、その時恋に見入られてしまいました。もうずっとずっとただ恋に餌をやっています。お若いお人、どうか父を恋の呪縛から解き放ってください。あのような永遠は、中庭は鬼門です。そしてどうかずっとそんな永遠を。